Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to episode 7 of Let's Play Empyrean. So, we are continuing on. I just thought we'd make some more of the salvage, removal, whatever, charges. Good news is, I actually went ahead and salvaged the two places nearby, and oh man, now I feel so guilty destroying the power plant. Like, you know, remember when I was shooting everything? Because the amount, and I mean the amount, of resources that I got from those were ridiculous. So I guess that's sort of how you kind of get around too, is basically, you know, go and what am I saying here? Sorry, I'm getting interrupted. Somebody's being a dick. Anyways, I forgot what I was saying. let's see here. Oh yeah, salvaging. Yeah, salvaging is important. Anyways, let's go ahead and get this. So yeah, look at those advanced CPUs I've gotten. Wow. And let's see here. I got that. And I want to make this weapon, if I can. Power coils. Oh, maybe I can't. I have power. Oh, that's a flux coil. Never mind. Maybe we can't get that yet. Power coil. Oh yeah, okay. So we need special stuff for that. Darn it. So we can't make that weapon quite yet. That would have been cool. Oh well, we can still use this assault rifle, and I got lots of ammo now. So we're set for that. And today we will be birthing something new. I made it sound really bad when I said birthing it. Let's go ahead and put these in my hotbar. That's down, good. So basically, we just need to F6 and spawn, I guess, and just go like this. Awesome. So here it is. It has a constructor on it. Nice. So you get to build anywhere you want. And it's got a fridge on it. Ooh. Cargo. Oxygen on the bottom there. And fuel tanks over here. More oxygen. Oh, there she goes. We actually probably should fill up the oxygen because that can go to space, right? So you probably want to be able to... Whoa. Didn't realize we got so many of these. How many of these we got? 84. Holy crap. Oh, nice. It's not using power when it's just idling there. If it's even considered on. It probably is, though. Oh, no, it's not on. Very nice. Okay, well, all I know is this won't be super powerful. Well, it'll be powerful, but it will eat a lot, and I mean a lot of fuel. Okay. Wow. Okay, this thing is badass for sure. So yeah, I went ahead and salvaged everything over here. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. I don't know if there's any sort of collision or anything like that, but... 40 minutes, so you can see this uses a lot of fuel. But this is a much easier to travel. Look how fast we're going. Actually, it doesn't say anywhere, does it? Oh yeah, 40 meters a second. Planets are going to change fast because we're going around the planet quite speedy. I don't think I want to fight that guy. Ooh, another iron deposit. Silicon deposit. So this will help us find those ores, and then off camera I can come over here, land, mine, etc. Here's another drone. Nice copper deposit. But no bases of any type around here, huh? Oh, but that's not it. I like finding these bases. Oh yeah, they got like a little fog or whatever now. Cloud, smoke, whatever. Oh, I see another base. Nice. Does it have turrets? Oh, crap. It might have something worse than turrets, like an AA cannon. Or a flat cannon, or whatever the heck it was that we saw before. Oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap. I feel like this is as far as we want to go right now. Can we see this with it off? No, you can't. Is it wasting power sitting here? Yes, it is. Well, we just have to hope for the best. Oh, it shows up on the map, though, so we're good, I think. Okay, so we want to get in on this guy here. Yeah, this will be best, too. So for things like this, we're not going to take our chance and fly in. We're going to go in and, you know, for safety reasons. We could have probably landed over here closer, but, like, I don't know the distance of those turrets, and I don't think we could quite afford replacing that right this minute, so I don't want to take those sort of chances yet. But we will in the future, that's for sure. Oh! My friends, that was badass. Probably better off doing this. Seems better in water. Oh yeah, come to daddy. And this is a power station, so you guys are gonna love what we get out of this once we, you know, take it down, salvage it up. It's gonna be like Christmas Day. And I figured out where the control thing for it is, too, so it'll be good for us. That won't hit us because it's only an aerial one, as far as I know. That's what I've been betting myself with, so... Now we just have to figure a way to get up here. We did this before though, and we did pretty good. We just had to jump up here, and then we took off the jetpack so it could charge, and then we hit this, and boom. But instead, we're gonna go through the door here. There you go, and we're gonna hopefully nothing. There you go. And that's it. We're inside and we've taken it down and that's it. It's all ours now. And this is where this becomes like heaven because you get all this in here. Whoa, look at the shotgun. Oh, maybe you could get like better rifles out of this eventually. Oh crap. I wanted to stay on there for now. Actually, you get a good range, so it's not a big deal. Assuming this stuff's worthwhile. Even this, I noticed you get a bit of stuff out of it. I have no clue if that's worth anything. But you could start seeing that, you know, our wires and electronics are already up to 58. Metal components, everything starts stacking up. And this is actually a really big deal. I don't know what this is even worth, though. 58, 69? 74? Yeah, even these are worthwhile. There we go. Did I hit reload accidentally again? Damn it. Oh well. That's why I made lots of extras now. These will take longer, but boom, the reward is glorious. Now thinking about it, all this could probably pay for one of these ships again. Oh, I guess I was hitting that one too. And I think you get glass out of this, so that's why that's worthwhile. Three glass. Four glass, yeah. As I see it, might as well. Ooh, look at this missile. Yeah, see all the good stuff you're getting. Oh, this is beautiful. It's like Christmas Day. We've spent very little on this whole operation. The most expensive thing at this point is not even the ammo we use, because what did we use ammo-wise? You shot down the drone. Oh, yes! That's beautiful. I'm sure there's other things worth value, you know, but this is what I think is good enough. And it's not like this stuff will go away. We can always come back and salvage the rest if we want. Oh, that is beautiful. Oh, there you go. Oh crap, my oxygen. I remember to take that damn helmet off when I need to. Okay, well that's good. So now what we need to do is get up to the top, which that is not as easy, but we can get up there. That's weird. There we go. Oh, nice. More of these guys. Oh, that was a little taller than I expected. I don't know if there's a thing on this, but this is for the turret anyways. Which I'm assuming is worth materials or resources as well. And there we go. So we got all this out of that. Isn't that awesome? Holy crap. 447 metal components. All this will definitely equal up to a really good amount. This, I think rating is almost better. I would say actually it probably is better than mining in a way. I think it would have been. Maybe not magnesium per se, but it definitely has its merit. So there we go. Oh crap, that cannon drone. It's 300 off of my thing. That's frightening, and it looks like it's coming closer. Well, it's veering off though a bit, so we should be fine. That's scary though, you know, if we didn't make it in time or something and it was to shoot that. Blows it up, we lose everything. It would be a nightmare. We could have probably come a little closer, but it's fine. I think it's kind of cool to go into our operation, you know, you come in here and we're like an elite squad and come and do the good. I'm I'm tempted to fight this thing. How far does this thing go now? Range 200. That just doesn't even seem believable almost. Actually, I wonder if we can go to another planet. So we'll go to space, but there's a solar system and all that now. I don't know if there's any planets in range that we can even get to anymore, which is cool to me. Oop. That's awesome. Those things have nothing on me now. You are nothing, you know that? You are nothing. Oh yeah. Beautiful resources. I'm really excited. I'm like pumped up just to go around and scavenge things now. This to me is more enjoyable. To explore and scavenge is 10 times more enjoyable for me than going around and mining. The reason for that is because I don't like the mining as much in this game, because I find it annoying. I find it, you know, kind of like one of those, you know, moments, you know. I'd like it if it was a machine that I could, you know, auto mine in a way or something, but I have to come and maintain it over time or fuel it and it's slow and I have to come back over time and, you know, it's so slow that, you know, you go to all five of them and you have this machine running, or even if it's not there, but you know, it's another mini game where you have a scanner and it's like deep core mining or something, and you set up this elaborate system for it, and then you have that running and then you have to come and maintain it and stuff like that. That to me would be cool. Okay, so what happens if I hit map right now? What happens if I go this way right now? Magnesium, oh yes, more magnesium the better. I feel like there's a wall coming up, just the way that whole thing is. It could just be coincidental in the generation, but I feel like, oh yeah, there's the wall. Mayday, mayday! I don't think it actually damages me, I just had to do something stupid about it. Oh crap. If that shoots, we're game over. Multiple turrets. I took more risk on this one. Okay, this for sure we're going in. Oh. Well, maybe. Once we take care of this guy who's coming over the edge. That was a beautiful landing. I turn around, it's like... Poof. There we go. So, we probably actually should store that in there. We shouldn't probably bring all the stuff with us. That way, we can keep that separated a bit. Okay, we're going in. Operation, kick this thing's ass. Wish me luck, my friends. Wish me luck. Here we go. Darn it. I don't want to destroy the turrets for whatever they might be worth. Maybe they're not worth much, though. Oh, well. I'm sorry. Am I even hitting them, or no? I can't tell if I am actually hitting it. Oh, 15 ammo left. Really? I went through all that ammo? Oh no, 15 of 75. I didn't know if... I didn't think it... Oh yeah, it displays like that. Maybe I'll do something stupid and try to run into it. That was just dumb. Too close to get me now? Alright. There we go. We played the smart route. Ooh, there was even another one. That's a bit weird. I don't know what that does. Is it just for looks? Or... There we go. And the rest is mine. So what is this worth? We have nothing, right? Ooh. Just from that little thing there. This thing is worth, like, some of the gooder materials here. As far as I know, they use magical fuel, so I've never seen them actually require or use fuel, which makes sense, because, I mean, if they run out of fuel, like, some people are like, oh, that's not realistic, but this is not like a, you don't have, like, a realistic economy in this game. Now, that would be insane if there was an economy, like, they had, like, a huge, like, super base that you could, like, never destroy almost. On another planet, and they actually land transport ships and, like, fill up the fuel and stuff, even though if they just land and then leave and, you know, that was automated, that would be so freaking cool, but that's not quite this game. But yeah, it would be neat to have something like that in a game. I'd love to have, like, big economy simulation like that, but in, like, a more FPS-style game. Actually, the X series is like that. Like, X3 actually is a huge one for that, which I probably will do some videos in the future for. We probably won't remember what we got off here, but if you guys pause, it'll be easier for you to go back and forth. There you go. For anyone who wants to look. I don't feel like I'm getting rewarded as much here. You definitely get more out of the power plant. Oh, that goes nowhere. Just plain old materials at that point. I think that's it. I don't think we're going to get much out of this. I don't like that drone coming, though. I could say we did a good job. That drone looks like it's coming to my machine. Oh, crap. Is it, or is it coming to me? Actually, it looks like it's coming to me. That wouldn't have hit it. Well, actually, it says it... we're not sure on that, actually. It says gravity affects it, so we don't know how much gravity affects it, to be honest. Put our helmet on. Didn't need it on. There you go. Yeah, the constructor. There you go. Oh, that's the fridge. Nice to go through what we earned. Not crazy amount though. Nothing too crazy. But it's all good. It's all good in the end. I'm gonna just throw this stuff in the constructor. I like the constructor on here. It seems like the safest thing ever, in a way. So, can it cook food? No. That's why it has a refrigerator on it, so you can cook your own food. But it could get you up and running. Establish a new base and stuff. And Epsilon Defense is now over. I feel like that's the wall thing that we just recently dealt with. Oh, yep. So, what about this way? Anything this way? Oops. Or this way? Oh, crap. Oh, actually, I think green is good. I think that's when it's trying to put that pushes you to the next zone, basically. Oh, crap. This one seems like it would kick my ass. We could fight this one. It's a weapon factory. Ooh, this probably means good stuff here. We just need to get somewhere like this. There we go. Are we good? Are we good? Are we good? No, we're not good. This is not good. That's good. Let's do this. How much ammo do I have in my good little. Oh, this thing is like guarded to hell. We could probably sprint and make it, but those turrets, these guys are my biggest issue. But they're coming towards me. Okay, that was not what we were expecting. Troop transport, I've heard bad things about these before. Like, I hear they destroy everything, and they're bad. Like, they teleport things down to the surface. I can't take a chance. We're getting out of here. Why not? Oh, you. They shoot at their own. Oh, there you go. They're landing. Does that mean we're safe then? I guess so. Not safe from those, but now we're safe. Ooh, that got scary. And they just go to the distance, or are they going? Well, actually, go to like my base. Holy crap! Where is my base from here? No, they're not. Would be a poor, lousy choice of getting there. But I took that thing out, and they sent that thing after me, so I don't know. That's kind of scary. Oh, there he is. It's like, isn't there another mini drone? I don't know if I can actually shoot him from here. He's jammed. No way. They don't want me to leave alive here. I don't think we're going to be able to do this today. Unless somehow we can take this thing out. I don't know. It doesn't seem worth the risk. This is dead. This is game over for us. Do they land or? So did we scare it off or? Because all I know is they have these little troop guys that they can send after you, but I don't know. This place is freaky because the more I get closer, the worse things get. What is that? That's the lights. They just look cool. No. No, it's a setup. 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 I can't do anything. How much damage did it take? Oh no! We can get out of here. I think I lost my cargo though. I hope I didn't lose my cargo, but I think I lost my cargo. Where's my base? Okay. We're gonna land quickly here before going back just to see if we did really lose anything. Our ship took a beating. Oh my goodness, the cargo is fine. The cargo is fine. Okay, so what we're gonna do is I'm just gonna head back to my base like normal. Put the damn cargo inside my base. And then we'll go from there next time. Thank you guys and girls so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we will see you wonderful people next time. And I guess I'm just going to keep dodging these guys for a while. I really pissed them off, I guess. Anyway, see you next time.